Quick, you got 5 seconds to drop a like on this video or you'll never green a shot on NBA 2K21. I would not risk it. I pop out, they know it's going down. Shawty want me all around, yeah. Pop out with 100 bands. Ever since I was young, I've been a man. My bro higher than a fucking ceiling fan. I've been training for this, you don't understand. You want us a man, I run a stand. When they say I can't, I show I can. I'ma get to the back and do it again. I'm throwing these bands like sure I can. But I'm just getting started, I'ma just pop out in Charlotte. Whether you like me or not, I'ma get it regardless. These niggas think that they hot. Amen. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tryin, and today, guys, I'm here to show you guys my new best custom jump shot on NBA 2K21. Now, the last time I dropped the jump shot was about a month ago, so ever since, you know, the game pretty much came out. So yeah, I've been using the same jump shot ever since I took out that video, but for some reason, all the new recent patches, you feel me, I don't know why, but my jump shot is just not the same no more. So I did find a new jump shot for you guys, and I'm gonna be showing you guys today in this video. But before I show you guys the jump shot, if you guys could do me a huge favor and smash that like button. Let's try to reach for 200 likes on this video. And if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the post notifications. One is road to 100k, man. You guys always know before I show you guys the actual jump shot, I always get into the best badges, the best shooting badges, the best tips when it comes to shooting. So without further ado, let's get right into it, man. All right, guys, so let's get into the first tip, which is the best shooting badges, the best layout for you guys to use your shooting badges in. Now, my build gets 22 shooting badges. By the way, if you guys want this build, a link to it will be in the description down below. Make sure you guys go ahead and check it out, man. As you guys can see, it's called a glass cleaning shot creator. Tell me if you guys have ever seen it. You feel me? I love making unique builds. This build does get like 77 plus badges, so trust me, guys, you guys might want to make this build. But anyways, guys, let's get straight into the shooting badges now. Because I am an ISO player, I like to dribble the ball. I personally do not use screens. These are my shooting badges. Blinders Hall of Fame, probably a must. Stop and pop on silver, because I know a bunch of you guys do not have 22 shooting badges, but at least make sure you guys have them on deep threes and hot zone hunter. These are the two most important badges when it comes to shooting, so you guys always want to go for these two first before any other badges. Then after that is your blinders, right? And then after blinders is your hot shot. Okay, so everything else you don't really need. In my opinion, blinders is actually more overpowered than Deadeye. Contestants, you are just very, very overpowered. So blinders, in my opinion, hands down, probably one of the best badges in this game. So yeah, guys, that's it for my shooting badges. Let's move on, man. Now, for those who don't know, if you guys get the ability of Mamba Mentality, which unlocks once you guys get all your badges for every category, make sure you guys go ahead and choose these two right here, okay? Spotter Precision and Limitless Range. For some reason, Spotter Precision is just as good as if you weren't spotting up. You could use it while you're standing, while you're moving, while you're dribbling. These two right here are just way, way overpowered. You don't really need Limitless Range. Spotter Precision Takeover is probably the best takeover in the game. Once you guys put this on, your green window just opens up. It's just nearly almost impossible to miss with this takeover on. So make sure you guys go ahead and put this on. Now, the next tip is your shot meter, okay? Go ahead and go over to your controller settings and make sure you guys got off your shot meter, okay? I cannot say this enough, man. I promise you guys, I told you guys, since 2K20, the shot meter off has been the wave. It's been the same every year. Most of the people I come up against, if you guys have a shot meter, man, I'm not taking you serious. You feel me? I'm gonna let you shoot the ball, because for some reason this year's shot meter is very, very delayed, and it actually hurts you instead of helping you. Okay, you guys might think it helps you at first, but trust me, guys, just turn your shot meter off, get that muscle memory down, and it's just way easier like that. All right, another thing, make sure you guys go ahead and turn off your shot aiming, okay? You guys want to have your shot aiming off, because sometimes you guys have it on, when you guys try to take a regular standing shot, it's actually very, very hard and it could mess you up. So make sure you guys got off shot aiming, and after that, you're pretty much set, okay? Turn your shot meter off, and I promise you guys, will see a huge difference when it comes to your green percentage and your make percentage. Now, the last and final tip is go over to your my health and make sure you guys got on jump shot boost. I cannot stress this enough. Since the earliest days of 2K, since 2K 15 16 17 18 19, you feel me, you know what I'm talking about, jump shot boost have been probably the best thing. Jump shot boost is probably one of the most important things when it comes to you greening more shots, okay? Jump shot boost, I don't care if you got a 99 three-pointer, okay? It does not matter how high your three-pointer is, jump shot boost is a must, okay? The reason I tell you guys this is because jump shot boost helps you make way more whites. It pretty much raises your make percentage and it opens your green percentage, okay? Put on jump shot boost, it's very, very important. All right, there's a reason why have people fiend for unlimited boosts every single year in every single 2K, because boosts just make a huge difference when it comes to you playing. And another thing down here, as you guys can see, I have my weekly workout, okay? You guys need to get like 3 stars or higher on your workouts, on all of them, all right? And you pretty much get a perfect workout turbo boost. It adds an additional turbo meter, an extra turbo meter. All this right here, it pretty much makes it so you guys do not lose stamina. You guys know stamina is very, very important. If you guys have low stamina, the chances of you greening and making a shot lowers down. So make sure you guys go ahead and do everything I tell you guys, and you guys should see a huge difference when it comes to you guys greening more shots, okay? All right, now that I gave you guys the tips on how to become a better shooter on this game, now it's time to give you guys my jump shot. So without further ado, let's hop right into it, man. Let's go. But anyways, guys, now it's time to show you guys the jump shot, and the jump shot is right here. As you guys can see, it is called Secret Jump Shot. Now, like I said, this jump shot is very, very similar to my last jump shot. All I did is change one of the releases, and pretty much you guys get this right here, okay? So yes, guys, this is my new best jump shot on NBA 2K20. Now you're probably wondering to yourself, all you do is change the upper release, but trust me, guys, this upper release just changes this jump shot. For some reason, my old jump shot was just Rudy Gay and Rudy Gay for both releases. I don't know why, it's just so broken for me. So I added a jump shot 70, highest speed, 50-50 blending, and you guys get this masterpiece of a jump shot. All right, Stephen Curry base, which is probably the best bases in the game, one of the best bases in the game. Stephen Curry base is just very, very consistent, and it has a high green window, and it actually has a pure green window in your shot. So if you guys time your jump shot perfectly every single time, you guys can get a green with this jump shot. But trust me, guys, Curry base is probably one of the best bases in the game. You slap on release 70 and Rudy Gay, and you guys got a quick, smooth green jump shot, man. I'm telling you guys, this jump shot is very, very good. Get this jump shot down. Make sure you guys get your meter off. Practice into my court, shoot around, and I promise you guys will love this jump shot. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, make sure you guys smash that like button. Like I said, let's try to use for 200 likes on this video. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the post notifications. We're on this road to 100K. But yeah, guys, make sure you guys comment down below and let me know. Like, come back to this video after you guys put this jump shot on, tried it on for a few games, and comment down below and let me know how good this jump shot is. Let me know if the jump shot worked for you guys. Hey, real quick, let me shout out my Twitch, okay? If you guys miss my streams, because I don't really stream on YouTube anymore, all right, if you guys want to see a stream on YouTube, also let me know in the comment section down below, all right? But I do stream on Twitch, okay? So make sure you guys go ahead and follow my Twitch. It'll be in the description down below, or you guys can go ahead and search it up on twitch.tv/tryintv. Okay, go ahead and drop me a follow, man. Make sure you guys go ahead and put the notification bell so you guys get notified every time I go live, man. Make sure you guys go ahead and follow me on all my other platforms, my Instagram, my Twitter. Everything will be in the description down below. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna leave the video here. It's been your boy Trine. I love you guys, and I'm out, man.